Touch your people, I pray, Lord. Your Jesus, you're glorious, preparing us your temple, born as living stones, where you're enthroned as you rose from death in power. Come rise within our worship, rise upon our praise. Let the hand that saw you raise clothe us in your glory. Draw us by your grace and all the glory of your presence. We, your temple, give you reverence. So arise to your rest. Be blessed. I praise with glory. In your embrace, as your presence now fills this place. Of your presence, tremendous here. We, your temple. I want those of you in front of me to join hands quickly together. A fresh anointing, Lord. A fresh anointing, Lord. Lift your hands to heaven together. Fresh. I pray, touch, I pray. That's power. Lift your hands and ask him to anoint your life. Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. Holy, holy, holy. All of you on that balcony side, join hands right now, quick. Quick, come on. I see that anointing on you. Everyone up there. You ready? You want the anointing? Touching Jesus, mighty and glorious name. of you in this section right here. Quickly, join hands. That's anointing is strong here. Touch the Lord, touch the Lord, touch the Lord. Let it be. I want the pastors to quickly come forward. One line. Make one straight line here. Can you hear the sound of heaven? One line only, please. One line only. Of the Spirit upon their life and ministry. Lift your hands, you're gonna feel something all over your hands. Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. A great manifestation on this student body. Oh, every one of you join hands quickly. All of you join hands. Everywhere. When I say three, you cry fire. It's coming on you. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? When I say three, one, two, three. Somebody get that man up here. is going to increase on this student body. Greater manifestations are coming. Greater glory and revelations and transformations are coming. Father, do it in Jesus' name. I'm going to feel something on your hands. Wave. Just wave at me. That's that anointing God wants you to impart. And I charge you in the name of the Lord Jesus. Go lay hands on the sick. Go speak deliverance to the oppressed. Go do that privilege and duty we have of a master. Declaring liberty to the captives. That this mighty anointing spread worldwide, Lord, that every nation is caught in the fire of it. Every man and woman will know its power, the mighty, glorious power of the Holy Ghost. Jesus shall be exalted. Jesus shall be glorified. Jesus shall be lifted high. Jesus shall be declared in the midst of the world. Jesus, only Jesus. Only Jesus. Sweetest Master, I give you praise. Let your name be glorified. Mightily exalted through these wonderful vessels of the kingdom you've created and birthed for this hour, for this generation, for this moment in history. Let them know your power greater than that power that came upon the apostles in the upper room. Let every man, woman on this globe will know there's none but you, Jesus, is Lord. Creation's voice declares.